Sunday to finish work outside the Bangkok in Bradford. From the Titanic Brewery, then 9:10. So many blondes beers this past weekend. We all started a blended one. Well, this is a slight hoppiness to it. Slight grainy, slight. Yeah, slightly sweet. Yeah, but this is nice. Slight upper, grainy, slight bit of cornflake taste, but that's to be with light beer, so this is a little beer. Sit, relax. Oranges, digestive, sweet, sugary, a slight bit of toffee. It's a nice beer, you know, really nice. Other than being a tad sweet, it's not real. Castle Pub in Bradford. I think it's almost like it is now. Empire Brewing and Sea Dogs. Ooh. Lemony, bay, green taste. All hills have got really. It's nice. It's a beautiful body on that. Strong pineapple, bitter, which was nuts. Attention from the spa. Strong pine and pineapple. But this was such a grapefruit. Only the smallest of grapefruit though. That's pine. Excuse me. Chips.